Fans in the grandstand, you might want to visit that concession area, because after these heat races, it's the deal or no deal. Those six top qualifiers in the Sportsman will race six laps to determine tonight's pole sitter. Get your yummies very soon. Here comes Quinn Bender in the yellow nine. Well, what a move. Billy Sands in the 10 car comes out of turn three, picks up the lead, but he goes high out of four, and here comes Bender. Three wide at the mountain at the flag stand in the street stock. Well, there went the Bender car, the nine car, into the wall. We're going to scoot him over into the pits, and we're still racing in the street stock. Good job, Darrell Watson. Six Sportsman drivers. Sportsman drivers, deal or no deal. Heat race qualifying effort coming up. Deal or no deal. We need you through the scales, guys. Deal or no deal. Yellow light is out. This time by, it's green. The black 55 of Steve Welch. But the leader on lap number one is the one of James Price. Darrell Watson up on the flag stand once again for James Price. Good job, Junior Henry. I thought you'd lost it. This time by, we're going to get the white flag. Here comes the 8 car, Junior Henry. He will go around Mr. Price and at the flag stand, white flag. And a good run to 59er, Brian McDaniel. Price bobbles a little bit, but here comes the 59. He will lean on the 8 car and lose her and gain her back. At the checker flag, it's going to be the 8 car, Junior Henry, 59 of Brian McDaniel, and the 1 car of James Price. Starting on the outside pole in tonight's 10-lap street stock featured event, it will be Junior Henry. All right, race fans, here we go. Here in just a moment, we're going to clear the track, and it's going to be the qualifying positions, top six, and the sportsmen. Sportsmen tonight will race 15 laps, starting on the inside.
Action. That's right. Goodness gracious. He got to go take across the scales, I believe.
Yeah. Let's go ahead and get this done and then go to the scales.
Okay. Push it up.
I'll watch him. I'll make sure we got an official here. Don't y'all get in no trouble now. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for the number 20, Mr. Chris Owens. Man, Jimmy, you just run one hard heck of a race, man. What do you got to say here while we still got time, while we can hear?
I'd like to just thank God and Race Monument, George Gann at Gann Appraisals, all my crew for being such a good help to me.
It always helps to have a good Lord on your side, don't it?
Yeah.
Man, congratulations, man. You run a great race. Come back and race with us, man. I enjoyed it. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it one more time. Mr. Jimmy Owens. Hey, Jimmy. This man right here be your best friend tonight. Go out there, Mr. Chris Breen. I think he got a little something for you.
Right in victory lane. So we'll also be popping that out over the... That's going to be the final green flag of the night. Darrell Watson waves the green for the 8 car, Junior Henry, being tracked down by Billy Sands. Coming out of turn 4, it's going to be Junior Henry, Billy Sands. And the 4 car, David Price. 7 more laps to go. Still up front, that's the black 8 of Junior Henry, being chased down by the 10 of Billy Sands, and in the 4, it's David Price. Whoa, going up into the marbles in the 10, that's the pole sitter, Billy Sands, is going to open up the door for the 8 car, the silver bullet of Tony Lindsay. The 4 car, David Price, bumps the leader, Junior Henry, to make room this time by. He's going to be underneath. 4 laps to go for the 10 lap feature in the street stock. And here comes Billy Sands back up. Whoa, he's going to ease her up into the wall in turn 2. But he'll straighten her out and drive on. Up front, we have a 3-way battle for the lead. And the 8 is Junior Henry. Here comes David Price. Waiting in the background 3rd. That's Tony Lindsay. tonight, race fans. Three more laps is going to put a lid on this beautiful night of racing. I'm glad you hung around to watch this. It's going to be neat. In the 8 is Junior Henry. In the 4 is David Price. The 8 is Tony Lindsay. Who's it going to be? Three laps to go. David Price in the 4 takes a peek underneath the 8 of Junior Henry. Two laps to go. Can Henry hang on? White flag this time by. It's going to be the checkers. Who's it going to be? Price pumps to Henry. That's going to open up the door for Lindsay. No, it looks like it's still going to be the 8 car Junior Henry as they get a little sideways. Coming out of 4, your victory in the night street stock, sponsored by Flanagan & Son Roofing. It is Junior Henry. All right, race fans, Junior's going to come around and receive the checker flag from our track photographer, Mike Knuckles. As I mentioned, if you want to hear all the interviews on 97.9 on this facility, you'll be able to hear it. Here in just a few minutes, we're going to track down Wesley Boring. We're going to track down the Newport Nightmare, Jimmy Owens. We're going to track down brother Kurt Owens. And also Junior Henry here in just a few minutes. As usual, we hope to see you here tomorrow night. God bless. Godspeed. Drive home safely. See you tomorrow. 5 classes of racing action on the mountain. Thank you very much.